go. Oh, good. Now we're back. Oh, hope everyone's having a good Monday so far. Right, I'm going to go straight back into it. No messing around. Yeah, let's do it. Turn the light off for the full effect. Oh, God, that is really dark. You can't even see me. But we're going to... I have to have a little bit of light so you can actually see my face, but it's cool. Right, let's go. I don't know if I'm meant to sneak past this guy. I'm going to run into him. Oh! Okay, that was a bad idea. That was a very bad idea. Okay, don't run into that guy. You love the smell of toast. Nice. I like it. I like that. That's my first comment. Cool. Right, I'm going to sneak past this guy now. No, I... Oh, there's another one. Let's make sure the audio's... Get in my headphones, hang on. Come on, let's go. Sneak past whatever's going on inside that bathtub. For some reason I thought we'd be going down, but apparently we're going up. Aha! I got ya. Hello everyone, how you all doing? A bit of parkour. Parkour! I'm assuming I'm going this way. Oh, I am. Okay, let's go this way. Nope. Anything in here? Nope. Just a lot of runny water. Aha. Nope. Aha! The key. Simple enough. It's good when there's an easy puzzle to start off with. Sorry, just to sort out something. Try again, shall we? This time press R2. Door? Maybe? Nope. What's that done then? Nope. Maybe we're going up instead now then. Nope. Ah, idiots. Oh. That was a well-timed capper. Assuming, yeah, it's locked again. Okay. So where do I go with this then? Maybe I do go back down. Let's go down. No, maybe I don't go back down. Hmm. What do I do here? I don't get it. Oh, I got an idea. I do that. Then I jump out. There you go. And then I send it back up. That should cool it. There you go. Love to see it. Yes, mate, it is. Continuing from last time. I've just, yeah. One. I don't know what that does. Climb over. Thought there'd be something around her. Seeing eye. It's a rat for Ratzilla. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by. Come on. Come on. What do I have to do here then? Maybe I don't do anything over here. Don't know. Oh, I gotta climb up. I don't do anything in there then. It's annoying. We're at a quiet part at the moment by the looks of it, mate. It's not always scary shit. Are you seriously going to catch me? Alright, wow. Strong boy. No, I haven't seen the advert with it. That's falling. How the hell am I meant to get out of there? What? Am I missing something here? Oh, right, I've got to push it. It's always the simplest things that you think you're going to get about. Well. Oh, idiots. Oh no, I am an idiot. Oh no, I'm still alive. Okay, still alive. I don't know about this dude. Oh, he's still alive. Might be getting to a scary moment now. Well, it's not one of these chariots of fire things. I do not speak German. What the fuck is that? What is that? What the fuck? Run! Run, 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 run! What's with this Slender Man? Oh god, he's weird. Oh god, he's really weird. What's just happened there? Do I need to do it again? What is going on? What the fuck was that? Do I have to keep going to these TVs? This is a weird game. Not so spoopy at the moment, is it? Guarantee something's gonna happen when I pick this up, though. What's going on? We do need stretchy neck lady back. She probably will be back at some point, though, in this game. Ah, maybe I'll need to move this quickly, just to make sure it's there for future. I feel like I've skipped a bit. So if I do that, where does the other one take me then? Oh, a hat! Yay! New hat. Yee. Like Paw Patrol. But now I can't get back up there without doing this. Going through TVs, I don't get it. I think if I've done this correctly, that should have helped me over here now. Yeah, boy. Jump onto the desk. Nice. Surely I've got to be coming to some kind of monster or something. Oh! Okay, that was a bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. It's on the TV. Okay, so she's attracted to the TV. Okay. Okay, so I need. Oh, there's a TV up there. What's going on here? Turned on out here now. That one's aren't there. I need to sneak to this TV without her realizing. Like that. Okay. There you go. Oh. Hello, Bradley. Alright mate, no worries. Just good to be here. Oh, don't you drop, don't you drop, don't you dare drop. Gonna slowly walk past all these lot killing themselves. What the fuck? Ah. Oh my God. Right, so I'm guessing I'm going to have to use that against... whatever's behind door number one. Strong boy. Oh my Christ, oh my Christ, oh my Christ, run, 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 run. Run, don't do anything. How are you meant to do that in time? How are you meant to do that in time? Or do I just turn it on? Because if I turn it on, I'll die. I'm going to have to run like mad straight away.
There you go.
Woo. Be stronger. Be better. I think the scariest part so far has to be that strange long neck lady. So far, long neck lady has been the worst so far. Long neck lady was absolutely vile. Mr. Long Legged Magnate. Do I send it up? No, 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 no. Mr. Long Legged Magnetic. Now where the fuck do I go? Do I get back down this way? I think I just messed up there. Ripping and a tearing. We're not playing Doom, Bradley. I don't get what I need to do here. I do not get it. Oh no, I do, I do, I do, I got it. Get for the TV, get for the TV, got it. Now? Yeah. But I want to go to the other floor. Okay, that's... right, okay. I'm assuming I've got to get to that first... that's, two in throwing this one. Right. Do that. Go through. Drop down quickly. Quickly get up. Oh, for God's sakes. There we go. There you go. Love to see it. Alrighty then. Don't walk on that. Electricity. Josh, did you do the wiring in this place? Oh, for God's sakes! Just make the jump. Take my strong hand. So to grab this. Ah! No! She's gonna melt me. No! What the hell do you meant to do there? What are you meant to do there then? Do I have to, like... How are you meant to do this? How are you meant to do this? Get out of it! No, jump on the chair! Oh! Can you make that jump? No, you can't. So there goes that idea. How are you meant to do this? There's nothing here. You need to turn off the TV to distract her. Unless I can... Let me try and jump. No, I can't even jump to the bathroom. No. I'm just going to stop jumping in that because it's annoying me. Keeps dying. That's what I'm trying to do, but I don't know how to distract her, because I can't see the TV. I need to turn the TV off to kill her. But I can't do that. But like... sorry. Oh, I don't know. Should I jump for the bathtub? Can I jump to the bathtub? Nope, this kills me. Oh, I don't know. Maybe someone should do that bar of soap there, but I can't really grab it because I'll die. I do not play Dead by Daylight, but I would like to play it. Oh. It was a shoe, but I don't have the Can I pick up the shoe? No, I can't reach the plug. She automatically knows wherever I am. Oh Christ, I have no idea. Oh, you can make the jump. You can make the jump. You just gotta kind of full send it. That's ridiculous. Oh my god, I'm so annoyed how long that's taken me to do that. I am so upset of how long that's taken me. Like, that took me so long, and I just realised you could make the jump. Moving on. I can't believe that. I didn't know you could make the jump. I'll turn it off. I wouldn't say you carried me. You can't swear in the chat, Bradley, unless I allow it, or Josh. Josh, I don't know if you can allow it when Bradley swears. Keep an eye on his language, please. Oh yeah, this looks like it's going to be great fun. Nothing like a bit of insta-death! Am I stuck? Why am I stuck here? No. Trolley. Cool. Is that just quickly turned it off, or is that all of it? Is there lag for anyone else, or is it just this guy? Has anyone else got any lag? Has anybody else got any lag at all? Chat lag's normal, there's always chat lag. I think I need to get the trolley. See if I can make that. Okay, good. Yep, make that. Make that, cool. And then we go back, turn the power on. Roger's your father's brother. I can't turn the power on because the bloody trolley's there. Can I turn it on? I can turn it on, can I? Oh, for 5 minutes. Come on. Come on, Sam. Focus. Right, wait for the camera to spin around. There you go. Now I jump up here. That was a lot of effort for what it was. Good lord. Oh my god. Do I need to get to that TV? Please don't tell me I need to get to that TV. Hello everyone. Please don't tell me they're gonna break through. Oh my god, they're breaking through. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh, It's like zombies. Almost like zombies. But way more intense. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Oh my lord. It's like something I was like, oh. There's an axe up there. Oh look, it's my mate! My mate! Come on, come on! Oh, nope. Oh, I just made him come out of the TV again. Oh my Christ, oh my Christ. Get through the door. Get through the door now. Get through the door. Why is it not working on the door? Why is it not working on the door? Get through the door! Get through the door! Drop the axe! Drop the axe! Drop the axe! Ah! Oh. Why would you hold on to the axe? Why would you? Oh. Where am I? Get the axe, get the axe, get the axe, get the axe. Right, drop the axe. Climb, 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 climb. That's it, good. I'm guessing that he can't come through there. I don't want to hang around. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't put your head down here. Is he gone? Did he just disappear? Go see down was because down the creepy hall. Oh no, we are not going down the creepy hallway. We are not going down the creepy hallway. That is a no from me. That is a no from me. Nope, 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 get off that. No, 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 no. Oh my lord. Oh. He could not have timed it. Oh no, he's back again. He's back. I don't like this guy. I don't like this guy at all. He's creepy. No, 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 jump, no, 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 no. No. Bradley, you technically owe me a donation because I did go down the alleyway, but I then turned around, so technically you owe me a donation, please. Why is everything so slow? If you go onto my about page and it tells you there, so if you click off the video and go to about, like, there's all my links there to Instagram and whatnot, and then there's one that says donation. My person's actually injured for once. Do you reckon it's like the upside down kind of thing? Like they're in an alternate dimension. You absolute hero. Thank you, Bradley. I appreciate it. Oh, no. Oh, God. What's happening now? Thank you, Bradley. What's going on? Is this me? Is this me or the game? This? I'm assuming I'm doing everything right. Yeah, I did see that. You have to tell him thank you. I doing here? What on earth is going on?
What the fuck?
My boy's got mad skills. Jumpy. Ooh. Crikey. It is like Inception, yeah, you're right. Oh, we're going. Not everyone is as generous as you, Bradley. What the hell's going on? For some reason... Okay. I think you might be right, Josh. Oh my God, I'm getting so annoyed. I really... So this, the music, clearly this door. It's always this door. Hey, well done, Josh. Well done, mate. Psycho. Oh, maybe I've got to follow the music. Right. Okay, now we're onto something. We're onto something here. Cheers, Josh. Thank you. Okay, if you're heading out soon, thanks for stopping by. Oh, that's a big gap. That's a big gap. Alright, Josh. After all that, it's this door. Yeah, there's got to be something coming soon. Yeah, the music actually did work. What the fuck is that? I think he's gonna be very upset when I smash this thing. What is up with his arm? Oh god, I'm moving. Oh my god, run. He is very upset. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! I've gone the wrong way, I think. Nope, I have. Oh no, I made it through. Holy shit. What is up with his arms? From under there, get out. I need to get the axe.
Hey.
Oh!
Oh lord, I wasn't expecting that. Let's just keep going. Oh! Fucking, she just absolutely wrecked me. Alright. I got this. This is through there. You got your baited, man! No, what's that? Another axe. Pandora's box. Oh, hello again. How y'all doing? Oh lord. Okay, she's... This right here is for all my Jamaican brethren round the world! Get in there! I don't quite know what's going on at the moment. Then again, we haven't had a clue what's going on throughout this entire playthrough. This is like the final boss, isn't it? If I call her over here, or hit it. Grab the axe. No, 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 no! How? Bruh. Absolute bruh moment. No, 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 for God's sakes! Oh. Through the thing, get through the door. How am I meant to get there whilst carrying the bloody axe? Like that. Beta. Bait and switch, bait and switch, and then I'm gonna. Yes, got it! You'd love to see it. Surely that's got to be it by now. It's gonna... Of course that was gonna happen. Be too easy, wouldn't it? cheated the system there, I did. Skadoosh.
Hey, look, he's there. Have I saved him? Is he possessed still?
What the fuck? What is that? What are you? What is that? What is that? What is that? It's Mr. Blobby! What is going on? Run quicker!
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm dead.
Lord, he's so close to catching me. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh god, for fuck's sake.
Just sprint, for god's sakes.
Oh my god, grab onto the door, pull yourself up. It's not like you're being chased by a massive monster.
Get through the door!
Oh god. Oh lordy lord. Oh lordy lord. Oh lord! Don't drop me, don't drop me, don't do like...
Run, you fools.
Mate, just pull me up.
Bruh. The fuck?
What is going on? Why are there so many eyes? Do I get down? He's turning into that man. He's turning into him. What the fuck? It is... Does that mean that I'm also the person in the yellow coat then?
What the fuck?
I could just move the camera. Is that it? Oh. Well. Wow. I wasn't expecting to end that quickly. Didn't realise I had only little left on Friday. Well, that's confusing as fuck. I have absolutely no idea what was going on in that game. I am so confused by it. I'm gonna need like a full person to break this down for me, because I literally have no idea what the fuck we just played. I might replay the first one just to remember it, because that was confusing as hell. It is a very good game. Like, it's a very good game. I'll give you that. It is a very good game. I'm a bit like just so confused. I'm still just trying to figure out that bloody ending. Like, I don't get it. At all. Yeah, I don't know if the ending ruined it a little bit or not. I was expecting a bit more after the whole school scenes and with old long neck lady. I was expecting a bit more monsters, but there wasn't really much after that, was there? So I want to get that out of the way, and then I want to do Resident Evil 8 when that comes out. Yeah, I'll probably do that, I'll probably do Hello Neighbor on, Friday now. If everyone's down for that. All doing good over here, mate. How's everyone doing in the stream? Finally, they're over. Yeah, I'll do that Friday, mate. All right. Well. Oh well. Well. I think I'm gonna call it there then, guys, because. Bit of a shorter stream today, because I obviously wasn't expecting that game to finish so quickly. But yeah, thanks to everyone coming out. Thanks again, Bradley, for the donation. And I will, live again this Thursday playing Resident Evil 7. Then Friday, we're playing Hello Neighbor. Then Saturday is another Warzone tournament if that's your thing. But yeah, thanks for all popping out, guys. Really appreciate it. And I will see you on the next one. Later.